Hello. So we made all these backgrounds, and now I've got to put something on them. We made this one. So this is kind of what I'm going for. Today, I think I'm going to do hydrangeas. Here's tulips, roses. Roses are my favorite. And then some daisies. So in order to get this one started, I am going to start by putting some inspirational words. So I'm going to use tracing paper. Now there's a different way you can do this, is you can take a regular pencil and you can go on the back and you can do this all over where the words are. And then when you trace over the word, it'll leave an impression of where all of this lead was. So you've made your own copy paper. But I have transfer paper, copy paper, carbon paper, all those things you want to call it. I'm going to place it right at the edge. Now, you also want to make sure that, you know, folks put mats over these when they frame them, or even just the frame. So you want to make sure that it's at least a quarter inch away from the edge, or even just a little bit more. So I've got this laugh that I'm going to put up there. All right, so here is the top of the page up here. And here is the edge of the page. That looks pretty good. It looks straight. It doesn't look straight. I'm going to put it down a little bit more and trace. Now you just paint it. I'm using Lumiere light body paints. This is a metallic color. This is halo violet gold. And I've got some really nice colors that match that in my background. So I'm gonna stick with that, and it'll go really well with the hydrangeas. I'm gonna do the blue hydrangeas, which actually are kind of purple, if you ask me. Okay. I'm going to wet my brush. And then squeeze most of the water out. Here we go. And here we go. So now I'm going to start with some leaves. I'm hold my brush up. Stroke that again. Okay, I have a few base leaves down, which is good, and now we're going to go over to the hydrangea part. So I'm just getting the green out of my brush here, which you don't even necessarily have to, you can just wipe it off. So first I'm going to just get some cobalt blue and I'm just going to start doing this stuff. And of course we want it darker on the bottom. And you don't want a smooth edge. Thank you. just gonna put these little cute little petals on there. Just like that. Thank you. So here are my hydrangeas. I hope you like them. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you have a great day, and I'll see you soon.